Welcome to the CharjrRyuki channel, where gaming and nachos are lore. So sit back, relax, and let's dip in.
Hello guys, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake. I have a feeling that things are gonna get really crazy. So obviously in the library there's something I have missed. Hoping, because I know I need to head this way. This way is where I gotta go, but I think I'm gonna go to the art room. I'm just gonna take it slow. Ruby that captivated Edward the Black, Prince, the pearl that the Queen of the Nile milked dry, the diamond that led a queen to the guillotine. There is no end to the number of tales related to the appeal of jewels. This mysterious redstone is simply the latest to sparkle among them. Like those other jewels, this one's origin is unknown. Yay, we got the key card. Now we can go get the shotgun. Anything here? Oh, wait, I need the book. Why did I not grab the book? Okay. Well, I need to go back in there and get the shotgun anyway. Have to deal with anything in here just yet. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I probably should put one there, but I think I'll be fine. I have a feeling that after this, after we go see Claire, that, I just have that feeling that things aren't gonna go well for us at all. Yeah, I know that. I don't have to do any of that. Thank you very much. Head back up now. Watch my time. We got the shotgun. We got some sort of progress started. So I'm hoping I don't screw this up. Let's check the map real quick. Yeah, I know that. Fire escape. Oh, that's interesting. That door, fire escape, and then all heck breaks loose. I'm just gonna choose to walk. Oh, Bluey. That's not good.
Hey! Leon?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire, it's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Awkward first date, huh? Brother?
No, not yet.
That's Claire, pretty funny,
don't
actually.
Lose hope.
Just how these guys...
I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Sit there and just try and reassure each other, then I'll just sit there and act all casual about it.
You know what that means?
Dinner bell.
Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
This is gonna get hectic.
Marvin, I've got a situation here.
Marvin's dead. So you know.
Zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Oh, hi. Well. Heading the wrong way, aren't I? Can't get myself turned around here. That's not good. Come on. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need the book. I need the shotgun. Thank you.
still alive.
Not for long, though. And I am out of time here. So I'm going to head up here. And I'm going to stop. And I will see you guys in